Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. This is the mandibular second molar. It is the seventh tooth from the midline. It shares its mesial contact with mandibular first molar and its distal contact with mandibular third molar. It is a symmetrical tooth, has four cusps and two roots, and it has the easiest and least complicated occlusal surface morphology as compared to all other molars. The two lingual cusps are higher, they are sharper and longer as compared to the buccal cusps, which are shorter and blunt.